Hi everyone, welcome back to this channel, and today I will be teaching you how to turn off cameos on Snapchat. So let's begin right away. The very first step is to make sure that your Snapchat app is up to date. If not, please go to the App Store or the Google Play Store and update your Snapchat app. Afterwards, you simply open the Snapchat app and then click on your profile found on the upper left corner. And then click on settings found on the upper right corner and scroll down to the bottom of the page until you can see the account's information, I mean the account action section. And then once you're in the account action section, click on clear my Cameo selfie. And then click on clear once again. And then that should turn off and remove your cameos on Snapchat. To make sure, press back and then check on it by going to the messages or chat section and then click on the smiley face button and click on the cameos section. As you can see, cameos now has been turned off. So that's it. That's how you can turn off cameos on Snapchat. So that's all for this video. Let me know in the comments section if this works out for you. For more helpful tutorials like this, please subscribe to our channel and don't forget to click that notification bell. Thank you for watching and have a wonderful day.